So we're in Dubai, and here we go. The biggest collection of classic cars, maybe one of the biggest collection of classic cars. Okay, this is not the classic car, but anyway. So I like this model. This is SL280-1969. This is a great representation of the Mercedes-Benz line, and this is something exceptional. Wow, look at the leather. Look at the interior. And look at this. And this one is from the Second World War, maybe. Ah, it's 1960, sorry. It is actually 190, Mercedes 190, which was in production in 60s. It's also for sale, by the way. Look at this. This is a masterpiece. 1972 280 SEL. Just amazing. Look at the color. And this one is 1964 Mercedes 220 SE. Nice, all the interiors are great. And this one, I think it's from, yeah, it's 1976. We have more here, and this guy is Jordanian tycoon, and this is Studebaker, by the way, one of its kind. All the cars here are for sale. This one is it's not expensive, 66,000. Studebaker. Packard Clipper, wow, masterpiece. What do we have here? Citroen, oh my god. This Citroen is beautiful. This is collectibles, you know. This is Rolls-Royce Corniche 1973, and nice color. And the price is around $73,000. So all of these cars are, you know, for sale. And this is Bentley. It's 135 and it's expensive one. my god, look at this. This is something, you know, you must see. It's long, it's beautiful, it's, look at the interior, you can live here. I'm not sure about the model, I'm not a car expert, but this is something. Oh, this is Cadillac DeVille 1959. Wow.